slowed her down, didn't it? That slowed her down.
I'll take a bit of pictures of it.
It doesn't look that bad, does it?
Could we not lift it off that tyre?
Eh? There's a little bit on there, isn't there? Alright.
Mum?
Tell Mum.
Chris?
If Pete Atkins rings, can you bring my mobile?
Alright, just take a bit round the side. Terriers Mark 1, 1960, and Russell's pre-mark 950, 1959. Waiting restoration. October 2000. Stood in the garden for 20 years that we know of. Original colour was red. Original number plate. Only had two or three owners. One of only eight in this country. The 950 and 41 worldwide. Most of these are made for the American market. I think exhaust comes out on the opposite side and handbrakes on the opposite side to the English situation. 90% of the production of both cars were exported to America. Doors on this one, suicide doors, outwards from the front. Whereas on the Mark 1 they changed them to open up on the rear. I'm main thing we got to do is rebuild the metalwork on the inside. And take the body off.
Might just take one of it.
Yeah, but...